How do I recognize a spiritual ancestor? It's a place where I can dare to ask brave questions. You know, most of us don't have many places we can go outside of ourselves where we can actually ask the questions about our life we want to ask. And this internal sociality of community is a place where we can bring our brave questions. Not that there are answers there, but in this space, the question can hang in the blessedness of the cosmos.